Welcome back, Pioneers. We hope you had a fantastic 3-day weekend.
It's time once again for News in the Morning with your WPKN News Team, starring Jordan Drillick with the Pledge of Allegiance,
Joshua Stevens with the weather,
Jalissa Ramirez with the school expectations,
and featuring WPKN's Pioneer Maids with Ms. Hull and Ms. Fenewald, sharing some very important school announcements with us each and every morning right here on WPKN. I'm Jason Ortiz.
And I'm Isabella Couch with a look at today's news. But first, let's all stand and join Jordan for the Pledge of Allegiance. Jordan?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Now back to our anchors.
Awesome job, Jordan. Now let's check in with Joshua in the WPKN Weather Center with a look at today's forecast. Joshua?
Good morning, Pioneers. Today's weather will be sunny with a 2% chance of rain. The humidity will be 55% and the wind will be blowing out of the northwest at 5 miles per hour. The high today will be 67 with a low of 38. Have a great day. Now back to our anchors.
Great job, Joshua. For lunch today, our amazing Romeo chefs have prepared for us a choice of lasagna roll-ups or a power-pack lunch with roasted broccoli and fresh fruit. Don't forget your choice of milk.
Now let's join Jalissa for our school expectations. Jalissa?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please join me in saying our school expectations. I will be responsible, I will be respectful, I will be safe, and I will be a leader. Thank you. Now back to our anchors.
Thank you, Jalissa. Now it's time for today's Pioneer Minutes with Ms. Hull and Ms. Fenewald with some important back-to-school announcements. Welcome back, Ms. Hull and Ms. Fenewald.
Good morning.
Good morning. Welcome back on this very cold morning. I did not realize it was going to be this cold outside.
Me either.
But it is Tuesday, so hope you guys enjoyed the extra day off. And it is a short week, so we have 4 days, but a lot of learning to take place in those 4 days.
Absolutely. It is still the month of February. Responsible decision-making, demonstrating honesty, integrity, and fairness. Learning how to make a reasoned judgment after analyzing information, data, and facts.
And to continue with our Black History facts for the month of February, John Baxter Taylor was the first African-American to win an Olympic gold medal.
While Taylor attended Central High School in Philadelphia, he ran track as the only black athlete on the team. From there, he attended the Moses Brown Preparatory School in Rhode Island, flourishing on a team with an undefeated streak. When he enrolled at the Wharton School of Finance 1 year later, he joined the varsity track team, where he would come to break the intercollegiate record for the 440-yard run.
In the 1908 Olympics, Taylor competed in both the 400-meter relay final and the 1600-meter medley relay. The 400-meter relay was steeped in controversy, with officials claiming that one of the American runners fouled a British competitor, causing the gold medal to ultimately go to Britain. However, in the 1600-meter medley relay, Taylor ran the third leg of the race for his team and went down in history when he brought home the gold.
Oh.
So that was pretty good.
We probably could. The gold. Yeah, running would probably be good today. Warm us up.
It was to warm us up because it was cold.
Oh, my
All right,
goodness.
For attendance, remember we want 94 to 95% of you here every day. We really want 100% of you, but our goal. We're going to start in kindergarten. Ms. Hamborey's Randall Odom. If you are here today, please see Mr. McLean.
In Ms. McLean's class, Enzo Gerardo.
And in second grade, Ms. Lazo, Chloe Tackett. So if you are here, please see Mr. McLean to get a token for the vending machine.
Absolutely.
I think that's it.
Yeah,
I think that's so. It. Let's make it a good day, Romeo, here where we are
winning every day.
Now back to our anchors.
Thank you, Ms. Hull, Ms. Fenewald.
Well, that's all for today, Pioneers. Thanks for joining us this morning.
And be sure to join us tomorrow for
the news that kids can count on to start their day.
I'm Isabella Couch.
And I'm Jadrian Ortiz. Until next time, see you later.
Bye for now.